As a school teacher, I taught my students about democracy. However, in D.C., U.S. citizens have been denied representation in Congress for over 200 years. No American should have their voice stifled because of where they live. Let's end this injustice.